Thank you. Take it, my microphone's being bullshit again. Seems to happen a lot. And there's nothing I can do about it. So, hopefully then, that shit'll work. Get the microphone back on since I've just been fucking talking to myself. Which is effectively the purpose of the stream anyway, I suppose. Everyone is talking to themselves and I don't see anyone in the chat. Been quite lucky with that last shot. Oh, going down. Ah, you are full of crap. Not losing my tank just for that. Rather sell it. Oh, that's rubbish. Tank really that weak? Say what? Why can you not see him? Like a ninja. So these useful things, they always remind me of Syndicate Wars. Another game I definitely need to complete. Absolutely impossible unless you've got four players. But it is another great game. I want to shoot the guy in the back of the head. I want to know where this person is. And looks like I'm gonna find out. Such an awkward place behind that fence. Difficult to get him now. Come on, Clarence. Okay, so we'll be extremely lucky. If this is the last person. Oh, I think I actually stunned him as well. Now the grenade's gonna go off. Damn it. The risk you take, see? Guaranteed kill with the grenade. Shoot them with the gun, you can stun them, but you can also shoot back if you don't kill them or stun. Kind of makes the whole thing really difficult then. Got one live anyway, that's the one we stunned. Killed six. Only recovered four. We'll take that. Okay, so finally at the point where we can have a look at the base. So. Done our power source, done our entertainment, and obviously we've done our alien alloys. That's what's generating income in the game. Apparently only done a sectoid and a... Got our psionic lab, let's see how that's doing. 24 days. See how many days are left on the psionics lab. Do with the new tank. Oh, don't need that person. We'll keep that actually. We're at 9. Collect some money. I understand. really don't need to allow it. In fact, I'll second base. Lost a few people there. You seem to have plenty of parachutes, definitely. Armor. We've got 33 engineers working on 2 units by amps. Don't you need a size soldier to be able to use it? So, days left, it's a long time without money. I'm gonna finish that. And build another reef. I normally fail by getting one of my bases completely annihilated. I think I've only had one attack and I survived it. Manufacturing, just alien. Right, we got our science done. Loads of these stun bombs and stun launchers. Pretty much need them more than anything at the moment. Delirium, so brilliant. Alien craft use sophisticated computers to navigate on Earth and through space. The system is based on optical processors arranged in network fashion. Control interface is relatively simple. Navigator controls the direction of gravity waves generated by the power source to move the craft in any direction. This system can be used by humans, be reproduced using alien alloys and other components. You know, that alien is like that cyborg as well. Hard. Pro jam. A little bit. Pro jamming. So now we can do our flying suit. And not much point in constructing a UFO really. Single manned vehicle. I don't know if I need plasma rifles, stages problem. Oh, that Aethereal. I need for a leader. Nice. Blast bomb, blast launcher. It'd be quite useful. I don't think I need the flying suit just yet. But hyperwave decoder is needed. It provides better defense. The base. Don't want our base to be screwed. And it seems to be a stun alien. Kill them, but I am ahead with my weapons. Go for the blaster launcher. Get another mission in. Stun bombs to you. Yep. Rookie's on there. I knew I should have kept the armor. Rehang. Run out of money if I don't sell those alien alloys. And they're an interceptor on. Missile defense is done. That hyperwave to cook. A parachute. One for you. You could have just taken those dudes off, really. And five stun dudes and I think I also need to equip interceptors. Avalanche. The thing about the position we're at is once you click in on that research, that's when the terror missions change. Like any Vetorals. Big bipedal creaturey things I can't remember the name of. And as you can see, we're at the point where there's a hell of a lot of UFOs now because I've defeated an alien base. A lot of activity, scare them off, so I don't get attacked again. Means I need the hyperwave loaded desperately. well as a faster fighting ship. I want to fight him for the who's an interceptor here. Oh, he's coming after me. Ah, I knew it. Yep, it's all kicking off. That's out of base. Oh, that was lucky. Got no weapons. And I didn't save any of that stuff that I just... Fantastic. Such is the fun of XCOM. Do it. Let's try the hyperwave decoder. No storage. Can't buy anything. Build on a corner. Oh no. I got it. That's getting a bit annoying now. Alright, let's just and save it. Take my kernel with me on that mission. Okay, so everything we can do now. So I can equip that. Take a 5 minute break, yeah, when I make drink stuff. Still talking to myself anyway, but whatever. Like. Okay, so hopefully I'm back. Mind on, like. Again, not makes a difference. Let's try the hyperwave decoder. We know a UFO is gonna show up. Lucky this time, it's only a small one. Getting a nice mission. Quite sure which one to send out. Train up this team. One there. They're all wounded anyway. And that's a closer. Oh, from the. Wait a minute. Why did my Sky Ranger not go to. No, he did. Getting confused. Yeah, boy, get on it. What? And then Aaron Perkins, see if you can name yourself. Got a couple. On the go. No, that's not the way to do it. Dedicate the sun, man. That's looking good. A lot more time unit. No one shot him. Generally accepted that you shouldn't make a move on your first go. Because of that. So yeah, if you actually get your people out. That shooting. If anyone goes down on one hit, generally they're not worth keeping anyway. Although I do always try to keep my men for as long as possible. It's probably the biggest mistake to make. The best thing to do is at the start. Imagine your whole team useless. Even if you kill them all off, it doesn't matter as long as you survive the mission and bring one guy back. But eventually you can afford to buy so many soldiers, it really doesn't matter. Can't expect to do a couple of hundred missions or 100 missions or 50 missions. Get to the end. Go and keep that one man up, that one team. Really not worth it. Oh, bollocks. So I don't think I need a snake man force to take him down. I'm not a live one. It's a risky shot. Oh, nice. Pretty powerful. That's why it's always better to go with grenades, because I've just got a lot of mana. Nope, smoke grenade might cover it, but... I have a lot of time unit. Didn't use a mind probe either. He opened the door. Yep, and there's the door. He's probably stood either there or behind it. Open. Still need to get rid of all of these crap grenades. Just a few. Throw a proximity grenade in front of the door on one of the early on moves. 9 times out of 10, you're gonna get an alien that walks out of there. Boom. There he is. So I shot past him. I'm using my crappy mace. Oh, there was a dude there as well. That was lucky. You were luck. Awesome. I could get shot on that. Can't all just be inside doing nothing. Yeah, building or something. Oh, fantastic. That was a nice easy. Oh, I just saved all my research choices. Oh. That save could be costly. Damn it. Can always go back half hour though, that's not too bad. Hey, here's another cool tip. At the start of the game, I always send out Sky Ranger to somewhere around here. Here or whatever. Sky Ranger can stay out longer than the Interceptors. And funding is based on the presence you have within the country. So if you leave a Sky Ranger out for the length of time that it takes your Interceptor to come back and refuel, and then move your Sky Ranger from country to country, pretty much cover all of them here, within the time that, you know, one interceptor flies to sort of north, south, maybe to the USA, Canada or something. A good way to get full coverage on a lot of areas. At this beast. Oh. He's gonna hit Japan. Probably not gonna catch up with many of these UFOs. I'm gonna start seeing a lot of cities drop now. My funding drop rapidly. Till I can get faster. That does. Damn. Carry on. I believe Dakota will actually help a bit. Give me a bit more coverage. Gonna find that dude, is he? Let that one go. Could really do any in our house now. I think that hangar is totally fucked. I lost the sh- I can't remember if you have to destroy a hangar or not if you lose a ship and then rebuild a new one to put a new ship. Big eyes, though. Big? Five. Okay, that base is protected. Alien communications fly on a extra-dimensional wave, travels almost instantly. The decoder facility accepts UFO transmission information. Show the type of UFO, the alien race, and the type of activity. Also got a much larger scan range as well, I believe. And provides sort of a bit more protection for the base. So now I could do UFO. Or the mine sheet. No matter how good your men are, this they get taken over by a side, pretty screwed. Need to shoot down as many UFOs as possible, so. Okay, money look okay. Living quarters, like general stores. This is all about manufacturing and alloys, really. I need a workshop. This is weird. Look how fast it's going. Reload and send one out in advance. I think these are the ones that are left over from the alien base that I did recently. They're still flying towards India. Wow. I'm not losing. Intercept the yet, not live. Nice throw in action. High ball weight. Done. Okay. Yeah, let's go back to the soldier right away, that shouldn't take long. Cut down on some crap. Hopefully it won't bug out. Let's see where it goes. This is mental. Hopefully it landed in the cabin. It definitely wasn't stairs. Oh, this will be beautiful if I can shoot this one. Life. I can get that research done before. Done. India again, where the base was. Ah, one thing I've forgotten to do. Hyperwave decoder, god damn it. Wow, that cost loads, didn't realize. Everyone's good to go. Sandman on the go. Okay. Hopefully now I've got to... Like, we're rookies at the forefront. They'll either take the hits or get some kills to try and train them up a bit. A bit of a risky move for that, but worked out alright. All this sort of stuff, like, normally I'd play a lot slower at the beginning of the game, but what I mean by where it gets crazy, that really sort of enjoying it. Maybe. Everyone's probably in the buildings by now. Oh, my way through these walls. Oh no! Be in trouble there now. Uh oh. Damn, he's lucky. Get a little UFO as well, he might be the only. Where he is. By there, maybe? Go down the stairs. Oh, again, another risky. Why did he not prime his grenade? No experience daily move anyway. There he is. Oh, what a place to stand. Nightmare. Perfect. And this is where I get too confident, and normally someone jumps out and shoots and kills me. There may be a small UFO, but... large map. God. Do up my own proximity. Yep, there's one dude. Guess I'm training, boy. Pretty good. So again, this is where I noticed I made a mistake, you know. I used to play through it, never get that second base built up quick enough to take advantage of the mission. The rookies. That's okay. Oh, my sectoid soldier just glitched out. I mean, my other research base needs. I should have researched it. God. Right, let's start that again then. Pay for that busy. Generate him. Can't sell these. Manufacture. Risk this then. Men of activity. No moving. Absolute passive. I don't care where I shoot it down as long as it's down. Oh no, lag it. That was another fallout. I could transfer some people. Oh, fly above land, you prick. Nice speed. Oh, what is going on now? Ah, look at this craziness. UFA, what are you doing to me? They're like, I'm intrigued with the aliens. I've got a base right there. Oh, it is kicking off. Oh, I've run out of bullets. Oh, what? Mass A, you did sign entry. Aircraft consists of three main components: power source, a navigation system, and a hull built from alien alloys. The hull is specially designed to allow gravity waves to be directed and controlled. In addition, a small quantity of Illyrium is required to power source. Once the principles of construction are understood and the functions components are known, then it is possible to build these types of craft. I assume it's possible now. Yeah. New fighter craft, right? That's what we need. Down these UFOs. And I need it fast. Let's do it. feel the game going tits up now as well. Going to have so many avalanche missiles. Get to that mission, goddamn you. What? Crap mission. Thank you. Take a break then. Break back in a bit.